push like a donkey kick. Go ahead and put your hands on the hand placements and just lift one leg up. And put it back down and lift your other leg up. So we're just working on how to engage one leg at a time, and at this point we don't know if they are a righty or a lefty, so we want to train both sides. So go ahead and do one leg again and the other leg again. Awesome. Okay, so that's going to be our first one where they're introduced with their hands on a mat or a bar or something. Then we are going to ask them to move to the floor. So go ahead and scooch back, Madison, and put your hands on the floor. Go walk your hands a little farther away because they're not going to be that flexible. There you go. So we're going to be inverted and lift one leg and down and up and down. They're probably going to bend their leg. Can you kick your booty? Kick and kick. That's what it's going to look like. And then we're going to ask for straight legs. I don't want to pull her leg straight. So if she's bending her leg, go ahead and bend it. And I want her leg straight. I don't want to pull it because she's going to fight me. So what I want to do is I'm going to say, don't let me bend your leg. So push your leg straight. And now she has to engage the right muscles to get that.